Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss on singular, plural and one word substitution. For those who are watching this channel for the first time, this channel is created with an intent to make kids learning easy. It has simple knowledge based questions and answers for kids. To join our channel, subscribe and press the bell button to watch our videos. Let's move on to our topic. Singular and plural. Singular means only one. Example, an apple, a car, a ball. Whereas plural means more than one. Balls, mangoes, cars, etc. In order to make a noun plural, it is usually only necessary to add suffix s. However, there are many irregular nouns that add suffix es. The rules for spelling plural nouns are based on the letters at the end of the word. So, let us see how we follow the rules with certain examples. Most of the nouns add s to form the plural. Example, cats, trucks, bucks. However, there are few nouns that end with s, sh, x, ch or z. In that case, we go for es as a suffix. Example, buses, brushes, foxes, beaches, quizzes. However, there are few nouns ending with f or fe. In such cases, we add suffix either s or es. Example, roofs, safes, cells, wives. One word substitution. What does that mean? One word substitution means a single word can replace or substitute a complete sentence. In short, one word for many. Let's move on to question and answers. Choose the correct plural of the given word city. Options are given. So the right option is cities. The suffix es. Choose the correct plural of the given word deer. Options. The right option is deer. Choose the correct plural of the given word echo. Options. So the right option is echoes with the suffix es. Choose the correct plural of the given word news. Options. So the right option, news again. Choose the correct plural of the given word sister-in-law. Options. It's quite tricky. So the right option is sisters-in-law without apostrophe. Choose the correct plural of the given word chef. Options. So the right option is chefs. Next question. Choose the correct plural of the word sheep. So the right option, sheep. Choose the correct plural of the given word person. Options. So the right option is people. Moving to the question. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. So you'll find the phrase and options will be given. You have to identify the correct word. The art of beautiful writing by hand. Options: handicraft, handmade, calligraphy, handwritten. So the right one word substitute is Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. A word which has the same spelling or pronunciation but different meanings. Antonym, synonym, homonym, opposite. So the right option is homonym. Next question. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. That which cannot be eaten. Edible, inedible, sugar, sour. Right option, inedible. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. One who is easily deceived. Master, illiterate, sober, gullible. Right option, gullible. Next question. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. A doctor who treats skin diseases. Dermatologist, dentist, cardiologist, pediatrician. Right option, dermatologist. Next one. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. One who sells flowers. Options, flowerist, florist, sailor, farmer. Right option, florist. Next question. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. A person who bakes cake. Tailor, baker, chef, sailor. So the right option is baker. Next one. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. A person who is not confident about existence of God. Amateur, agnostic, artificial, arsonist. It's agnostic. Next one. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. Love of world. Options, patriot, cosmopolitan, misanthropist, misogynist. So this kind of questions you need to identify which is the right answer. So here you can see two options having miss. Miss means the person who hates. So this is one of the trick to identify the right option. So the right option here is cosmopolitan. Next question. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. Fear of books. Bibliomania, bibliophobia, logophobia, omnipotent. So phobia usually refers to fear, whereas mania is love. They are quite opposite. So the right option here is bibliophobia. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. The highest point, tall, zenith, weak, none. So the right option is zenith. Next question. Name the one word substitute for the following phrases. One who speaks many foreign languages. Options, linguist, foreigner, notorious, domicile. So the right option is linguist. If you don't find this option, there should be option called polyglot. and look for it, and you need to go for the right option. Okay kids, hope you enjoyed today's session and you are clear with today's topic. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you would like to see more videos. Also share with your friends. Have a nice day.